experiment, in the first trial, we had the rat in an environment that had Coke. It was associated with the purple jacket. In the second experiment, we exposed the rat to a control or a different environment that had saline solution. In the last experiment, we had both environments available, but the rat chose the Coke environment because of what he remembered through his learning and memory passageways associated with glutamate.
Since wanting a drug is more directly connected to relapse than liking it, glutamate could prove a promising target for new drug developments designed to treat cocaine addiction.